Hi everybody, and welcome to a Redgate video. In this video, I want to talk to you about one of our newest solutions that sits inside the test data management world. If you're looking to secure your data and scale confidently, knowing your PII has been automatically masked, whether you are looking to improve the general developer experience and encourage collaboration and minimize any disruption that may occur around provisioning databases, if you are looking to accelerate the release of test data management provisions, such as clones to your developers, and generally improve the quality of your software release by bringing realistic data from production back into lower environments while staying compliant, then I'd love a chance to show you this TDM solution. At a high level, what I can do in this TDM solution is, first of all, create images. I can say that I want to point it at a backup or maybe of production, and I can say I want to replace all of my data. Or maybe we're looking to just replace any sensitive data, any PII, so that we can stay compliant and take away any of that risky data. Maybe we're simply looking to serve our developers a smaller subset of data, so that instead of having 10,000 rows, we keep that subset to 1 gigabyte. Once I have created that preview, I can go in and I can see all of the ways that we're going to mask this data. So if I have a customer first name column, we can replace that data in the same structure and applicational use with given names or customer last names with family names, so that the data inside of these databases is still just as relevant and just as useful for your developers, but it keeps you compliant and it keeps you secure. Once I want to create the image, I can then self-serve that to my developers by simply creating clones. So if I would like a clone for myself, I can name it Huxley clone. And just like any developer, I can go in and create my own, or I can automate the release and creation of all of these clones. The final big benefit of test data management, of not only being able to create containerized databases that any of my developers can access, not only can they spin them up and spin them down in a matter of seconds, but what I can also do, as we see here, copy that connection string and plug that directly into my automated pipeline. So regardless of my needs, if I am looking to not only create images, mask data, and create subsets, I can self-serve that to any of my developers and really promote that developer freedom, which is going to maximize the value that we can give to our customers. If you're interested in this, or you have any needs around masking data, self-serving, or creating clones at minimal cost, if I have a 20 terabyte database, we can create clones that only take up 50 to 100 megabytes. If any of this seems useful, please check out the link or get in touch with us so we can show you this new test data management solution and everything that it can do for you.